This is the front of the house. There you can see the two windows. One over there and one over there. This is the center door. I mean the main door. And let's go inside the house. As you can see, it's not yet finished, but it is already a structure. And from here, this where the stairs will be, and this is the first step up to from there up to here, and we'll stop right here, and then we'll start again from there up to there, going to the terrace. This will all be terrace, and soon we will put the flooring over there. Yeah. And as you can see, this will be the decorative window, and we will here we are going to place the kitchen. Put some divider from here going there to there, and this will be the maid's room or guest room and the CR. From here going inside, and this will be the CR. And from here this will be the maid's room. It's not yet finished, but soon we will. The next project will be the second floor. According to mom, she's planning to put some an arc from there to there for the kitchen, and this will be the sofa. So it's the sofa. Okay, that's it for now. For soon, if we have planned to finish the project, then I'm going to show you the update.